This is dangerous because at some point you may just stop breathing altogether.